Hi, good morning, Albert. I am Mahira. Today, we can discuss some oat warm-up questions. The warm-up questions are not assessed, and are just to get used to each other's voices. Shall we start, Albert? Introduce yourself. How long have you been working as a nurse? Why did you choose to become a nurse? Why did you choose oat? What are the current trends in your profession? Do you have a role model? Which is your favorite destination? Why? What is your career goal after reaching your dream destination? What are the qualities that a nurse should possess? What are the different roles of a nurse? What are the pieces of advice for the upcoming nurses? Describe your typical working day. Do you think nurses should attend continuous nursing education? Tell me a quality that you possess that suits your profession. Do you believe there is gender disparity in your profession? What do you find rewarding about being a nurse? How do you deal with someone who isn't satisfied with your patient care? Tell me what you feel your greatest skill as a nurse is. What do you find is the hardest part about being a nurse? How do you handle the stress of the job? Are you comfortable working with other doctors and nurses? Would you say you're a team player? Importance of communication in nursing. How to communicate with patients effectively. The dignity of being a nurse. What are the skills needed for a nurse? How would you deliver bad news to a patient or their family members? Describe your ability to handle high-pressure situations. Discuss your personal attributes that make you especially qualified as a nurse. How will you make a positive impact on the nursing profession? Thank you for watching. Please like this video and encourage us.
Subscribe and stay tuned for more videos. Kindly comment your suggestions and help us do better.